Hello, my name is Rebecca Keller, and I'm a certified nurse midwife here at Massachusetts General Hospital. I've been a midwife for about 17 years. I started my career down in Weymouth, Massachusetts at South Shore Hospital, and then relocated to southern New Hampshire, and for most of my time there worked at St. Joe's Hospital for full circle midwifery.